Yeah, I'm so excited to be at camp, and after that I'm gonna do a good job and good support for forwards, good defense, man. I wanna play to good box out and in the defensive zone, and that's it. It's my job and make a team.
What do you feel are your strengths? How would you describe yourself as a player, your type of game?
Yeah, just. It's powers. I have a good skating there, and I want to play in preseason games. And it's. I think I had most experience. Like be like I feel like better like last year, and that's it.
How much did that help you at the World Championship? You had a good tournament there. You had a good regular season. Did that give you some confidence going coming into this season?
Yeah, it helped a lot. But they are playing lots of guys from NHL, and it's good experience for me. And like I know play against guys, and I hope I will play good here. Like here's my job. I play good here.
Is the transition to the smaller rink?
Yeah.
How do you view that? Is it you played? I think you played one or two games.
Last year. Yeah. It's a little bit different, like Europe, and I think it's, I feel good in small rink, and we'll see in preseason games how I look, and I think so. It's good.